Let's look into the Gladius Towers first.
Don't go running off just anywhere.
This tower's just as foreboding as it looks.
Let's keep this pace up. Isn't there a better way to go? This barrier, it's not part of the ruins. It's some electronic lock.
Probably put there by Longardian troops, and it looks like the latest model.
It's awfully secure. I bet only a supercomputer could unlock it.
So this tower is that important to them?
May I give it a try? I might be able to unlock it.
Are you sure?
Leave it to me. This uses the latest technology. We're dealing with tricky customers indeed.
No good?
Unfortunately not. Guess I'll have to pull out all the stops. If I put my brain circuits on full burst, we might be able to get somewhere.
Full burst?
Yes. When I activate my full burst mode, it allows me to increase my processing power to 150%. I'm sure Dr. Boccaccio will switch me over if we ask him.
Looks like that's our only option, Jaster.
Yeah. Let's get Dr. Boccaccio's help.
Full burst mode? Are you insane?
It's only for a short while, Doctor. If I could just take down that barrier...
Forget it. The damage to your emotional circuits would be too great.
Can't you do something? You're the only option we have.
In any case, I can't make this decision by myself. Wait here a moment. This way, Steve.
Huh? All right.
He can't make it himself. Then whose decision is it?
Are you sure about this, Mark?
I'm with Steve on this one, Dad. I want to go on lots more adventures.
But if this doesn't go well, there's a likely chance that you might disappear forever. And if that were to happen...
Dad, I want to help Jaster and his friends.
Mark.
They're really great people. They're Steve's good friends, every one of them. that makes them my good friends, too.
Friends. Friends, huh? I see. You've made new friends. I'm so glad, Mark. I was hoping you would. I've removed the burst mode limiter from Steve's central processing unit. When Steve goes into burst mode, he'll be as powerful as the Galaxy Corporation's latest and greatest supercomputers. Here, take this with you. With this switch, you will be able to activate Steve's burst mode.
Dr. Boccaccio, thank you for listening to my selfish demands.
I should be the one thanking you, Steve. Now, you should get going. Your adventure is far from over.
Anyway.
Just as foreboding as it looks.
got a good feeling. Let's hurry.
Are we just going around in circles?
Around too long, Datron will be on to us. Let's get this barrier out of the way.
You're in a good mood.
All thanks to Dr. Picacho.
You did it!
That Picacho is a genius. Sure can't take him for granted.
You're absolutely right.
Let's keep going.
This looks pretty shady. I'm looking forward to seeing those ruins, though.
Huh?
Look, Mr. Rogue.
Heroes, hark!
Whoa! Are swords supposed to talk like that?
There's a soul within that sword.
I speak of the valor of the Libra King. I have waited for you across the eternal ages. I believe that you may be the ones who can finally quell the turmoil in this cursed castle. I am the Libra King. I am the lord of this castle. Oh, brave and valiant travelers, do me the honor of listening to my request.
A request? What is it?
The tortured souls of my sons wander these two towers. They have continued their pointless quarrel over these many long years, not even noticing as their bodies crumble to dust. Please, help bring peace back to these two towers.
Wait!
Take a look at that!
The spirits. They're showing us the way? What's going on?
Looks like the king's servants are guiding our way. Well then, what do you want to do, Jaster?
Let's give it a shot.
I knew you'd say that. Ready, willing, and able. Same as always.
Jaster, I hope you're ready. This time around, it's not going to be so easy.
I know.
It's me. Just as you suspected, they've managed to dupe the Libra King. We should just let him go for now, right?
Yes. Might as well leave the dirty work to the dirty workers, don't you think? We'll pick up again once they're through finding them all.
I wonder where this is. These two towers are just giving us twice the burden.
All this running reminds me of military drills.
Let's go!
Here they come!
Let's get this over with fast. Master!
That's the end of that!
All the way to the top?
I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost. Take you on.
Oh, don't slip up.
How you get it done.
We're just gonna have to repay the favor.
persuade the two princes.
But just worry about reaching the top.
Guys.
Don't slip up.
You've got to do something. Jasper! I knew we were gonna win.
Towers are just giving us twice the burden. Don't fall behind, okay? This is.
What is this?
All this running reminds me of military drills.
Man, not these guys.
Don't slip up.
I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost. This isn't good.
Persuade the two princes.
Thank you.
do this.
All right.
No. I do this.
You get it done.
We have the willpower. We can get through this.
I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost. Take you on.
Let's get this over with fast.
That's the end of that.
Whiz up this thing and get the piece.
going on?
Here they come!
Yeah! Here they come, bunch of wimps!
Now we're talking. Yeah!
Jester! Yeah!
That was a cinch.
This is not sitting right with me.
Fall behind, okay?
Let's go!
I'll take you on.
Well, that was a double!
I just hope we aren't ambushed by beasts.
These two towers are just giving us twice the burden.
How many millennia have these princes been fighting?
I'll take you on.
Let's go!
What a waste of time.
No big deal.
That's what you get for tangling with us!
What we need now is unity.
Let's whiz up this thing and get the peace. This exercise better do something.
How far are we to our goal? This is nothing more than a ruin.
This one's tricky!
Man, not these guys.
Let's go!
All right! Who's next?
Thank you.
Voila! Voila!
Prince's been fighting.
Come on, let's hurry.
Let's get this over fast.
Here they come. Now we're talking. That was a cinch.
Let's keep this up. This is the best approach.
Oh, if it isn't Jester! What a coincidence!
What the? What's going on?
Come on, Jester! It's me!
No way! Is that really you?
Burton?
Of course it's me! Can't you tell?
How could I? What happened?
A beast got me while I was exploring, and the next thing I knew, here I was, like this!
You turned into a spirit?
Don't you mind?
Oh no! This is so much better! Now that I'm a spirit, it's a cinch to find out all sorts of things about the past! I must say, it's quite a pleasant surprise. Oops, can't hang around like this. I've got a lot more research to do. See you later, folks!
Hey, Burton, wait!
See you later? Talk about happy-go-lucky.
I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost.
We'll be right back.
I just hope we aren't ambushed by beasts.
Man, not these guys.
Huh. This one's tricky.
Uh-oh. Not good. This is not good.
This should help us put our skills to the test.
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
Let's just worry about reaching the top.
Not these guys.
This one's tricky.
Uh-oh. Not good.
That's how you get it done.
This isn't good.
Let's hurry!
Let's just worry about reaching the top.
Thank you.
where this is.
Let's get this over with fast.
Got me railed now!
What a waste of time. That's the end of that.
This is not sitting right with me.
Everyone okay?
We have the willpower. We can get through this.
This isn't good. Here we go.
Ah, stop getting in our way.
Can't you just let us go?
Trouble getting through here.
This should help us put our skills to the test.
We're just gonna have to repay the favor.
Here they come.
Your weapons.
This is not sitting right with me.
These two towers are just giving us twice the burden.
Here they come, bunch of wimps.
I'll take you on.
Let's get this one back.
Piece of cake.
How many millennia have these princes been fighting?
This running reminds me of military drills. What we need now is unity.
Isn't there a better way to go?
Here they come, bunch of wimps.
Let's go.
Here they come. These two towers are just giving us twice the burden. I can't believe we're doing a favor for a ghost.
Here they come, bunch of wimps.
I'll take you on. This is what you get.
Well, that was a doddle. Let's whiz up this thing and get the piece.
Thank you.
I hope they get what's coming to them.
Here they come.
You got me riled now!
Here they come, bunch of wimps.
I'm losing it. Sorry.
Everyone okay?